Today, the police have informed that 8 people have been accused of gang raping a woman on board a train headed to Maharashtra's Mumbai from Uttar Pradesh's capital Lucknow. The police added that 4 of the accused have been arrested while a search is on for the rest. Officials said that last night, 8 people carrying weapons boarded the Lucknow-Mumbai Pushpak Express's sleeper coach in Maharashtra's Igatpuri town, about 120 km from the state capital, and started robbing the passengers on board. The police said that the robbers also allegedly raped a woman passenger and injured around 5 to 6 people who tried to confront them with sharp weapons. When the train stopped at the Kasara station in Mumbai, the passengers started shouting to raise an alarm. The government railway police immediately reached the spot and managed to catch 2 of the accused. Later, 2 more suspects were arrested and a search is on for the other 4 accused. The police also recovered 34,000 rupees worth of stolen goods from those arrested. The government railway police have registered a case of rape and robbery. Further investigation is underway.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.